Drift Day. We're at Santa Pod Racing, and we've brought the cars to come and drift. And it's quite cold, a little bit windy, and I'm just going to show you guys where we're at and what's going on. All right, so you've got kind of, you can see what's going on. We've got a few different drift areas all around us. I think these are like learners over here on the left. Then you've got this Mazda going around. Let's see what he does. Don't know if he's going to do anything epic. It is a Mazda after all. He's not drifting. Here we go. No? There we go. Hallelujah. Yeah, he's not very good. So we got that over there. We've got more. Hey, look, there's our crew. See them down there? That's my car. My brother's car's getting new tires. Because you go through tires like nothing else in here. Jump out my skin! His tire just popped. That was the loudest bang I've ever heard. My God. That was, yeah, he was spinning around like twice. What tire is it? It's the other one. I thought it was... This one's popped. Oh. Yeah, the tyres kind of popped, kind of flat. It was super loud.
It's about 48 PSI in it, that's why.
This one's got a bit of metal show, but not too bad.